We wanted the primary logo to be very simple, and we think we've achieved that.
Mark Chipman wanted to give a nod to Winnipeg's rich Royal Canadian Air Force history when he brought back the Jets, and he did that with the team's new logo.
Our desire was to authenticate the name and make it as meaningful as we possibly could. In my view, the best way to do that was to draw a connection to the rich history that our city has enjoyed with the Air Force, particularly through 17 Wing.
The base of the new logo is the RCAF Roundel, which features a blue circle with a maple leaf in the middle. Designers at Reebok and True North brought the logo to life with the silhouette of the CF-18 Hornet, the silver trim, and the compass pointing north in honor of the company name.
When you link it to the Roundel, you instantly have a heritage feel to it, and there's a link to the history and the heritage of the Air Force in our community, which, as I said, has run so deep for so many years.
Jets fans were lined up in downtown Winnipeg on Friday afternoon to purchase T-shirts and hats, and the rest of the merchandise should start flowing into town next week.
I think we didn't order enough T-shirts and hats, but we did the best we could to get what we could get our hands on this week, and obviously that's very, very gratifying to see people interested in getting their hands on it.
Chipman confirmed that the colors in the logo will also be the colors on the uniforms, which will be unveiled in September. For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Kirk Penton.